friend, in today's new video, I am going to create multiple images of one image. You also have to edit the image in the same way. And you can also create multiple images of one image and print it to print. Click on the top and click print.